Thanks for your help, Witcher. We were in a tight spot there. The rot fiends are multiplying like rabbits. We were on our way to see the visionary, bearing gifts and all. But I'll be damned if I'll take one more step that way. Wouldn't be on your way to see him, would you? If you are, give him this coin for us. Do what you will.
Interesting. Interesting. So where is he? Is he to the left, if I remember correctly? Where is this guy going? He is going that way. Look at him sprinting. No, he's not. He's going back to the camp. Ah, okay. I can't go here. That's not the way. I have to go here. Up and then to the left. And then... No, again left. And then there. There's nothing here. Okay. All of this useless crap with the harpies. Nothing. Wake up.
I awaited them. They were to come bearing gifts. I heard their cries. Guess they were attacked. If they're not here, they must be dead.
No, they're alive. They didn't want to risk it anymore, went back to camp. They asked me to give you this coin for candles.
This is but half. Why I'll not do more than braid some wicks for this? What do you want from me? I'll not believe you came here by chance.
Yeah, you're right. I need to learn some things, and few are willing to talk. Sabrina Glevesig's story, that's what interests me most.
Listen, I'll not speak with you until I get my coin. Pure and simple.
How about I beat the crap out of you?
Though I do provide help to the faithful, if you were to become one of them. Do you mock me? What's the idea? This is piddling.
I've heard a lot of good things about you. All right, I'll become a follower.
Wonderful. Listen then, for I'll not say this twice. If your intentions are pure, you will do as I ask. Each convert must pass a test. You will spend the night at the old chapel near Sabrina's pupils.
Where?
Twin Lakes I have named in her honor.
Is that all?
Before you kneel to meditate, you will drink the mixture I shall give you. You must then remember all that occurs. That's very important, as you'll need to recount it to me fully.
All right, I'll come back once I'm done.
Interesting. Go to her shrine in the evening and drink the visionary potion. So is that the near the lake up here? Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright. Maybe I kill a couple of these just to get some XP. You wanna fight? They don't give too much of XP. So let's go this way. Killed all of the Andregas. Go to the shrine and drink the potion. And before I do that, I'm gonna make a nice save game. So I don't have to repeat all of this crap. Let's see what the ritual is all about. Drink potions. Vigor regeneration, vitality. Ooh, this is a very nice potion. Okay, let's drink.
I'm too old for this.
Chicken and some large dicks around. Oh, that's a lot of dicks. Okay. So what now? Do I fight the chicken? How did I end up here? That's the question. The visionary's notes. Okay, so now I have all the notes. I had 2 and 3. How about number 1? Okay, so she saved the dude. I have to jump down. And I dreamt about a large chicken and some dicks. Let's go back. Tell him about the vision. Yo, dude.
Huh? What other matters?
I did what you asked.
Tell me what you saw.
You may think I'm as mad as you are, but in my vision I walked through a forest where the trees were huge mushrooms and a giant chicken walked between them, pecking at the underbrush.
You have no idea how happy I am. I've been having this vision of a giant hen among mammoth mushrooms for weeks. I thought I'd lost it, gone insane. Turns out my herbs must have gone off. I need to gather new ones, but that's my concern. Ask me what you will.
You must know a lot about Sabrina Glevesick's death.
Sabrina the Martyr left the world of the living to protect us all.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear about the curse Sabrina cast on the king?
Of course. A well-deserved punishment. A ghostly spell from her crimson lips. The king concocted a cruel fate for the sorceress. Humiliated her, made her suffer the flames. Bound to a wheel and placed on the stake. She suffered in a way unimaginable to ordinary humans. But when the flame reached her maiden waist, not a single cry could be heard. Only words foretelling King Hensel's imminent demise. Let a shooting star split the heavens and mark its mortal journey with a braid of blood. Let fools be duped by the sight of fish scales turned by magic into square pieces of gold. Let the unicorn violate thousand-year-old rules, prompting a just punishment. Sabrina suffered so badly that a merciful soldier ended her torment, thrusting his spear into her aching heart.
Interesting.
Any chance of finding that spear?
It was so long ago, Witcher. But I believe the spear went to another soldier. The bugger sells relics from Our Lady by the camp inn.
I know who you mean.
So he has it. He lied to me.
Why the candles? What's the difference between Sabrina and other mages burned at the stake?
Others were strong in life. Her power bloomed when death wrapped its steely arms around her. She took the soldier who ended her suffering under her kind care. He never had to fear walking alone in the dark again. Have you seen the area? It's full of beasts and monstrosities. Yahan, the merciful soldier, has walked in the blaze of our power ever since. No creature born of darkness can get close to him.
Ah, interesting.
Now, back to some other matters. Is Yahan still around?
Yahan is dead. He didn't deserve to bask in the glory of the lady.
So Sabrina's mercy has limits.
You don't know what you're talking about, Witcher.
Hmm?
Tell me again what you know about Sabrina.
What exactly do you want to know?
Alright, so no more options from this guy. Okay, now back to the camp. I have to speak with the stupid moron that's selling stuff. Okay. Let's go pay him a visit. I'm gonna go this way. Jump down. Can I access this beach? Probably no. Yeah, can't go through there. So let's take the spearhead from the moron.
Relics are.
I know you have the spear Yahan used to pierce Sabrina's heart.
I told you about that, and I thought the old freak was trying to forget the sins of his past.
I need that spear.
Tough luck, Witcher. I last saw it a few years back.
What happened to it?
Look how similar we are. You want knowledge, I want coin. And we both need help to get what we want.
How much?
What are your customary take-ins on a contract? I'll gladly accept but one half of that.
The fate of your king depends on that spear.
All right. Since you put it that way. You see, when Yahan lost his head for Sabrina, I bought the spear from the innkeeper. The donkey's ass pawned it in the inn. He drank like a fish. By then, Yahan had already hidden in the hills where no one dares to venture. Some call him the visionary, but in my book, he's just a nutter. Beats me why the beasts don't attack him. A fisherman who supplies the canteen said that some monsters hate the smell of fish oil. Yahan makes candles out of it.
So that's him.
Sorry to say I lost it in a dice game. Shame, because today it'd fetch a good price. I lost the spear to a soldier who later fought the squirrels in the forests of the Pontar Valley. He told me he'd used it to kill some Scoia'tael big shot. I heard the shaft cracked as if there'd been some fucking jousting tournament. The most interesting thing is that big shot is still alive. I heard he's now with that vixen from Edirne. Some frigging commander. Elves are weird creatures. Who knows, maybe he still has that spearhead.
Yorveth.
You know him.
I'll tell you for 100 orins.
Okay.
You know Yahan well?
He despises me now, but we were called up at the same time. We fought under Hensel. Why did they send him to that ferocious battle? He was the worst dumbass in the entire army, but he outlived the best soldiers. Covered in shit, piss, snot, and tear. He cracked when they burned Sabrina. A beautiful end to a fucking beautiful day. Then he went to the dogs. He pissed away all he had on drink. I was the fool who followed him and brought everything he pawned around the inns. That's how I got the spear.
Interesting.
So long.
Talk to Deathmold about Wraith's Mist. Why is there this camp here? Like, did I even visit this? Or is that just those guys that were under the... Probably not. Before I talk to Deathmold, let me go check out this part here. I really want to know where the inn is. Like, it's way over here in the fog, but what's this crap here? I'll go there first and then talk to Deathmold. And also, am I carrying anything new? No, I'm pretty light. Yeah, I'm light. So just a quick stroll to the tent and then I'll be back to talk to Deathmold. Yo, what's going
what
on?
Do you want, Witcher?
So long.
Okay.
I was here yesterday.
So which one? The one next to the car. No, go over the bridge and the one after the camp.
Not another fucking stone.
So is it this one? Yeah, it's this one, but I can't go. There's a fog here. Yeah, if I step beyond here, there's a fog. Alright, now I understand. So let's talk to the mage. Maybe he'll give me instructions on how to open the that place in the hills over there that I couldn't unlock before.
Well, it was here yesterday.
They're going to let me talk.
How'd you do?
The whole camp's gone berserk looking for the coin. Grown lads with their arses in the air.
Let's talk to the mage.
I've got to get through the mist, or I can't lift the curse.
I shall supply the white flag when you set out as our emissary. The lass is reputedly honorable. She'll welcome you, invite you to a feast, and with a bit of luck, you may even plow her.
You're sick, Deathmold.
They say she's very pretty. Peasant girls not to your liking?
Not your concern.
In case the elves lack an understanding of diplomatic symbolism, please also take this armor. With His Majesty's blessing, I might add.
A king's concern can be boundless when his life depends on that of another.
I spent some time working on this recently. This little marvel will guide you through the fog and provide a measure of protection from the specters.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Also, I had these conversations apart from this one.
From his curse.
Well then, let's get to work.
Can't do anything until I have the spear the soldier stabbed Sabrina with. Problem is, it's in the hands of a Scoia'tael commander named Yorvith.
I know this Yorvith. Are you certain this is the spear?
Mm-hmm. I last saw him back in Flotsam.
Yorvith is in Vergen, Witcher, along with most of the Scoia'tael from the area. They've joined that peasant girl's insurgency.
Yorvith part of a peasant uprising? It doesn't make sense.
Well, there's only one way to confirm or disprove it. You must cross to the other side of the mist. What of the other artifacts? Do you know them all now?
Not yet.
In that case, you must wait until you've learned everything before crossing. It's a dangerous voyage, not one to attempt twice, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, I'd say.
Mm-hmm. Okay, interesting. So, I leveled up. What now? Go to the other side and get the spear. Yeah, I have to go here. But before I do that, there is that one place here that I couldn't access. Let's just check that out before I go into the mist. I think that's also important. What does Zoltan want?
Good to see you, old girl.
Why the long face, Zoltan?
Everything's fucked.
The only sight worse than a sad dwarf is the sight of a very sad dwarf.
I don't suppose you have any vodka?
Might have.
Wonderful. Life without old mates and booze is like a woman without a rump.
If you need a change of climate, come with me. I'm on my way to Vergen.
You say that as if you're going to the brothel round the corner, forgetting about the specters?
I may have amnesia, but I remember the curse.
Well, all I get around here is non-human midget and the like. And I've dwarven brethren on that side. Sure as shit, I'll take Saskia over that prick Hensel too. You really willing to help me cross?
Of course.
You know, Geralt, I have a feeling that Vergen's where I should be.
I get you. Let's go.
How do you plan to get through the fog? Thought it was suicide to venture into it.
Deathmold gave me a protective amulet.
Throw it out! I wouldn't touch anything belonging to that tick.
The magical potential of the talisman will cause a local interference in the astral projection, creating disharmony where the two dimensions of reality meet.
Meaning?
The mist should part to let us pass.
You should have put it like that to begin with, instead of all that crap about astral bodies. I'll go with you.
Okay, so now he will go with me. Okay. So, are you following me? Yes, okay. Well, first thing first, I have to level up. I almost have another level as well.
Thanks again, Geralt.
Can you talk?
It's a dog's life, Geralt, I'll tell you that much.
Okay, let's get the... What do I need to unlock here? Vitality plus 100. Oh, I think I need this more than anything else, so I can stay in the fights longer. Give me that. Can I use mutagen for this? No. Okay. And how about this? Whirl. Oh, I think this is also helpful. Violence, precision, finesse, sudden death, invincible. Combat acumen. This is a very nice path, but how about, what's this here? Dagger throwing, don't care. How about this shit? Destructive magic, sign damage plus 10, vigor plus 1. I think I might want to take at least this one. Any mutagens on it? No? Okay, I'll be level 20 soon. I have 29 armor, 4 vigor. Okay, that was helpful. So, you are going to follow me this way. Or maybe not, you're just gonna wait there. Alright, you wait there while I check out the passage here. Maybe I have a way of unlocking that crap. I went there before. So let's see this part. The hut is over there, if I remember correctly. Yeah, I don't think I have anything new to do here. So let's go. Here. Well, these harpies are pretty easy to kill. What's this? Don't need that. Don't need that. Okay. So, is the hidden passage here somewhere? Oh, that's a big ass harpy. Let's see. Give me something useful. RPIs and feathers, and is that all? A big ass monster and nothing behind it. Okay. So now, let's see. Where is that little area? Also, can I go through the mist here, or only in the part where Zoltan is going? Like, can I open this crap? Yeah, no way. All right. And there's the mist. So let's make a save game and see if the medallion will let me go through here. No, probably. Where do I have to go, actually? I have no clue. Maybe this is not the place that I have to go. I really have no idea. I think I made a mistake by coming here. can go here. To go around. Let's wait and see. What's this? Wolf. Okay, so we went through, but I think
never again. Fucking fog.
So yeah.
Look at it this way, you'll be able to brag about seeing the ghostly fog from the inside for the rest of your life.
Well, I'd rather brag about how I plowed three wenches at once in my youth.
Okay, that's a pretty interesting thing to say. Yeah, so that's the way I should have taken. But that one worked as well. Okay. So. Is this where I need to be going? Or maybe I should go left. Let's go this way. Where is Zoltan? Yo, where are you? Wanna come with me? He already left by himself. Okay. So it is this way. And
kill
the square.
Him! Adon! Stop! You're making a mistake!
A mistake? Interesting. There's a war on, don't know if you've noticed. And wars are won by killing foes. Or do I have it all wrong?
The Witcher's a messenger. On his way to see Saskia.
Not your typical messenger.
Well, I don't know if you noticed, but we had to pass through an atypical fog in which your typical messenger would have shit just before he...
Enough! We'll not let you inside, Vergen. But you can deliver your message to the commander of the Watch. He's stationed by the town gates.
Mm-hmm. Plowing typical elf. Come on, Geralt.
Talk to the guards. So, anything interesting around here? Let me look around. Like, ooh. Thank you, I'll have that. Anything else that's useful around here? Scleroderm. Can't talk with them. Can't talk with them. This celandine, some other herbs. Circle of power, interesting. Anything else in this stupid area? Palace, any other corpses around here? Andrake root. Okay, so nothing else that's important. Let's go up. Circle of Strength. Let's walk this way, since I'm here. Anything interesting? Let's make a save game before I do anything stupid here. Can I open this? Yes. Okay. There's nothing inside. Nothing up there. There's a fire. Alright. Let's get out. How about here? Anybody inside? No. Key required. Alright. Now.
It's a dog's life, Geralt. I'll tell you that much.
Shut off!
Nice ponytail.
Why, it's Geralt of Rivia and Zoltan Chive. Pinch me, Burden, for I believe I've dozed off while on duty.
Could be an illusion, eh? Or some specters from the battlefield have lost their way. Maybe we ought to tickle them with an axe, just to be sure.
I'm afraid there's no mage out there who could conjure up the Witcher's mug, nor the aroma of Zoltan's beer-soaked beard.
Yarpin, Zigrin! Lice eat me if I'm not delighted to see that horrid mug of yours.
This lad here's scaling Burden. Geralt, what are you doing standing there as if you swallowed a halberd? Got a hug for an old mate?
Greetings. Triss has told me a lot about you.
We Marigold? Ha! How is the lass? Let me tell you, Scalen. This here witch has the very embodiment of chivalry. All the Selkirks of the world can't hold a candle to him. And you know why?
No, but I got a feeling we're about to find out.
Me, a knight. I'd sooner call Zoltan a show dancer.
Well then, listen, everyone. At the time, we were escorting Cain Wenny army convoys through the Sherwood forests. Aye, we served Hensel once, though all was for coin. Anyways, the Witcher was on the road as well, with Triss and Ciri, heading south. The lass, I tell you, was a demoness incarnate. Pure pepper on her feet, and healthy as a horse. But the sorceress fell ill. Some terrible pestilence held her, gave her the runs. The woman needed to go every 5 minutes. Never seen anything like it. I've had my share of gut rumblings. This one time, I roasted an old ailing gerbil and...
Oi! You promised us a chivalrous tale.
And I'm delivering it, lad. In any case, the Witcher would carry her into the bushes time after time. He treated and cared for her, cleaned her, bathed her.
Sounds normal to me. A man looking after his woman. It's too much to call it chivalrous, Yarpin.
Ah, wrong. Triss weren't his woman. Not his wife nor lover. She was sick and in need of aid. And he was on a secret mission. Might have left her in some city, might have gone off on his own. But he didn't. Know why? Because he's got a heart of gold. He truly cares. A lad like you, Skellen, don't know that being a knight's not just about thrashing around in full plate, a long sword in hand. It's not just about fighting duels and winning tournaments.
I missed hearing your bullshit, Sigrun.
I don't believe anyone else has tried to tell me that story.
How is the wee Marigold, anyway?
Not great. The Kingslayer kidnapped her.
Oh, damn the dogs. That's downright terrible.
I suppose it's no coincidence you're here.
Let's see.
Triss could be somewhere in this area.
I've not seen her 5 years, must be. Since that day they proclaimed you dead. Last saw her in Rivia, in any case.
From what I've been able to establish, the Kingslayer forced her to teleport the two of them to this area. And she's not on the other side of the fog.
What did this Kingslayer look like?
A huge, bald witcher. Wears a medallion with a snake on it.
Sorry, Geralt. Doesn't even ring the tiniest bell. any of that.
I might know something. This drunk in Vargen claims he saw a redhead fall from the sky somewhere among the ravines. And then he said the sorceress Philippa Eilhart came around looking for this woman. She sent her servant and some peasants to the ravines after her. But they came back empty-handed. Now Philippa's serving maid's gone, leaving the sorceress angry as a wasp. She even turned one of the plebs into a pig. I spoke to one of those peasants. He claims the lass was no servant, but an Elfgardian agent. And she apparently found something in those ravines. Maybe it was Triss, and maybe it was that witcher. Madame Eilhart, or the old minx, as Yarpin calls her, knows she's been duped and can't forgive herself for it.
Did the woman flee south, deeper into Edder?
Fucking hell. She came out the main gate not more than an hour ago, headed straight for the fog. Thought she might be out to do some magic probing or whatnot.
She knew a bit of magic. She might have crossed.
I guess I need to visit Shillard when I get back.
Oh, yay. Also, tell me...
Any chance I might run into him?
Minimal. He follows Saski around like a once-neglected pup. Eyes on her at all times.
At least the lass is well protected. What do you seek from you? Last I heard, you weren't exactly chummy.
You heard right. But when I last saw him in Flotsam, he had something I need to lift the curse.
Even if you see him, I doubt he'll give you anything out of the kindness of his heart. Perhaps Saskia can convince him?
Guess I don't have much of a choice.
Okay.
Any idea where I might find the Dun Banner?
Try the Netherworld. The whole unit was cut down during the battle 3 years ago.
I meant the unit's standard, which symbolizes death.
Ah, that makes it a lot easier. We buried it with the remains of the Kedwenis.
Where?
Just outside Vergen. I'll mark it on your map as the road could get confusing. Strange things are afoot in those crypts, Witcher. Kedwenny ghosts scaring off our folk. That would be normal since they were invaders. But one's some kind of amateur historian, asking all that venture there about the battle and the Dun Banner.
I'll look into it. Thanks.
Interesting. Okay.
I have to see Saskia.
To what end?
To dispel the mist of wraiths, I need a few magic artifacts.
What's Saskia got to do with that?
Her sword is one of those items.
And what do you suggest I do? Yorvith and Saskia banned us from letting strangers in. And here are two old mates come over from the other side who want just that. A lose-lose situation if ever I've seen one.
That ought to be easy to get around.
Cow pies ought to be easy to get around. Yeah, we don't always succeed.
I'm staying here, Yarpin. I want to join you, enlist. Will you have me in the Dwarven Brigade?
Will I have you, Chiefy? Will I plough and have you? Why, I'll make you a fucking commander, you cocksucker! Problem solved. Scalen, you're my witness. Zoltan's no longer a stranger.
Uh-huh.
All right. Now I'll introduce you to Saskia, and you can try to clarify the story with a sword for her. Or whatnot.
Don't you fret about the sword, Geralt. I promise to ascend to the fucking heights of oratory. Be soft as a mink, cautious as a novice strumpet. I'll get you that blade if I have to shave my beard off.
All right. See that, Scalen? We were headed for a tragedy.
Now we're headed for a comedy.
Ah, youth these days. Lacking hope and heart. You know what Zoltan and I saw at Brenna, lad? To us, there's no such thing as the impossible.
Okay. And let's click here.
It's nice to talk to you all, but we've got things to do.
Ah, that's life. Open the gate. I've got to fetch me a certain sword.
Wait a minute. If by some miracle you obtain that cursed blade, I'd advise you not to parade it out the main gate past the squirrel.
Got another solution?
There's another passage. I'll mark it on the Witcher's map and show you myself. Sound all right to you?
It does. In the meantime, I'll look around for that flag.
Pray, I'd say.
Off we go then.
Okay, so find the entrance to the catacombs and the standard of the Dawn banner behind. Meet Zoltan in the tunnels beneath Vergen. Okay, so now I know what needs to be done. Where the hell am I? That's the entrance, that's the tracked quest. I have to go out of the city. But how about inside of the city? That's interesting. What do I need to do here?